At least $1.7 million, 1.3 meters, may have been lost, forcing some officers to buy their own footwear.